In this video, we're going to show you how to remove and wrap asbestos sheeting using different tools. This methodology can be used to remove most non-friable asbestos-containing materials. Prior to commencing removal works, identify your nearest landfill site that is licensed to accept asbestos waste. Remember that if there is more than 10 square meters of non-friable asbestos, or any amount of friable asbestos, then a licensed asbestos removalist must be engaged to remove the material. The tools you will need to remove asbestos sheeting safely include a hammer, pincers, pinch bar, and a chisel. You will also need disposable cleaning rags or wet wipes, a misting spray bottle filled with water, adhesive duct tape, PVA glue, 200 micron thick heavy-duty plastic sheeting, 200 micron thick asbestos labeled waste bags, PPE and RPE as described in the PPE video, along with a garden hose with a misting attachment. Firstly, isolate your work area. Tell people you're working there and put up warning signs and a barrier tape. Set up the asbestos work area with the plastic sheeting to cover all surfaces that may become contaminated during the removal. If there are any soft furnishings that cannot be removed, then these two will need to be covered. Place additional plastic sheeting immediately adjacent to your asbestos work area. You will use this to wrap your asbestos waste. Ensure it is large enough to completely cover the asbestos when wrapped. Place another section of plastic nearby where you will decontaminate yourself once the removal is complete. Depending on the surface, use adhesive tape to secure all the sheeting in place. If working outdoors, avoid working in windy conditions. Put on your PPE and RPE as per previous videos. Use a garden hose with a misting attachment or a spray bottle to wet down the asbestos sheeting with a fine mist spray. Using a hammer and chisel, first remove any joining strips attached to the sheeting. Identify all of the nails or screws holding the board in place. Working methodically from top to bottom, use a hammer and chisel to remove the heads of the nails. If the asbestos sheeting was to crack, fracture, or break at any point, mist down the fragments and move away any larger pieces to allow you to continue working. Ensure that you are misting the asbestos sheeting as you progress with the removal. Once all the nail heads have been removed, use the claw end of the hammer or a pinch bar to gently pry the sheeting loose. Once you have pried the sheet away, mist down the sheeting again. Carry the asbestos sheeting onto the waste plastic sheet which you had laid out earlier. Ensure you are careful to prevent any further damage to the material you are removing. Mist the asbestos sheet once more. Turn your attention back to the area where you have just removed the sheet. Using pincers, pull out any remaining nails and use a wet wipe or disposable rags to assist you in removing any visible fragments. Roll or fold the plastic sheeting that was laid to cover the asbestos work area. Place this rolled plastic onto your waste sheet. Ensure that you are always standing on the plastic sheet as you are yet to decontaminate yourself. Now, fold over all the edges of the sheeting to seal in the asbestos waste. Use duct tape to secure all of the folds in place. Ensure that you do not step on the asbestos-containing materials as you are doing this. Once your waste is secured, position yourself onto the decontamination area and decontaminate all the tools and equipment used during removal, using wet wipes or a disposable rag. Place all the waste in the waste bag. Follow the steps in the decontamination video to double bag and gooseneck the waste bags and to decontaminate your work area and yourself. Place the asbestos waste into a vehicle that is covered and leak-proof. You must transport the asbestos waste to the nearest licensed landfill as soon as possible once removal is complete. Remember, it is illegal to put asbestos waste in a residential bin or a skip bin not approved to hold asbestos. It is also illegal to reuse or recycle asbestos. You must never dump asbestos waste. For more information, visit this website.